about watching a brand new video by They Might Be Giants?
The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees. The sun is hot, the sun is not a place where we could live, but here on Earth there'd be no life without the light it gives. We need its light, we need its heat, the sunlight that we see. The sunlight comes from our own sun's atomic energy. The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees. The sun is hot.
The sun is so hot that everything on it is a gas. Aluminum, copper, iron, and many others.
The sun is round.
If the sun were hollow, a million Earths would fit inside. And yet, it is only a middle-sized star.
The sun is far away.
About 93 million miles away. And that's why it looks so small.
But even when it's out of sight, the sun shines night and day. The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a gigantic nuclear furnace where hydrogen is built into helium at a temperature of millions of degrees.
Welcome back.